Horses. And men. And just a man. It was my stallion. Billy Lee. Black as a cat. And trim as a deer. With an eye of fire. Keen to start. And he could hit the fastest speed of any racer around Spoon River. But just as you think, he couldn't lose. With his needle, or 50 yards, or more. He'd rear himself up, and throw the rider, and fall back over, tangled up, completely gone to pieces. You see? He couldn't win. He couldn't work. He was too light to haul or plow with. And no one wanted colts from him. And when I tried to drive him, well, he ran away. I killed him.